salvation. Thank you for the privilege even to be called by your name. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for the precious life. I thank you for calling me. Thank you that among men you saw me. And this far it's your doing. If we are still born again, Lord, it's your doing. If you give us another moment even to be in your presence, it is your doing. Thank you for doing as well. Thank you for helping us. Thank you for assisting us. As we sit, Lord, to listen to your word, I pray that may you take preeminence. Speak to us. Not unto us, not unto us, but unto you be your glory. Hallowed is your name. Thy kingdom come. That will be done in us, even as it pleases you in heaven. Thank you, Lord, for those that are listening to us through media. May your word reach out to them, Lord. Change a life, transform a soul, enlighten us, touch us, give a presence that is a proof that truly touches us. In Jesus' name we are praying. Amen.